The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Zapdos is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. Gliscor is sent out. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Zapdos became badly poisoned. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Zapdos suffers from poison. Scizor is sent out. Zapdos seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. Ditto is sent out. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's down due to damage from poison. Darkrai is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Scizor is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ice Beam hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Ditto is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move fails. Ditto transform. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit that hurt. Ah, it was poison. That's a hit this time. Darkrai suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slide by Sludge Bomb! It went down! Infernape is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! beaten down by close combat. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. We'll be right back.
Well.
Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Slam dunk! It's down and out! Persian is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Skitty is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Persian is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hyper Voice hits. Taken down by an intense blow. The countdown. count of Paris song falls by one. Meowth is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Burned by Heatwave. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.